Hey everybody, and welcome back. That's right, welcome back. That's the Lost Run that I accidentally restarted. We are done with the Lost Power Hour, and we are on to breaking the game for Godhead. We do need a couple other things. Oh my god, I have health. What is it like to have health? I don't even know. What is this? What are these red things next to this D6, is it? I don't know, it's worth something. I don't know. Don't know what it is. Oh, what? I didn't die? Sorry, I was contemplating earlier what it would feel like to just be done. And, like, all these rooms, I know these rooms so intimately well because I spent so much time in them. Not being able to fly right off the bat is a little disconcerting, but the not dying thing, worth it. Oh, man. That said, I now also have, like, significantly better strategies for all of these rooms, which is pretty sweet. Alright, so we found the boss. Oh man, and tinted rocks actually have value now. Oh my. That's awesome. So, yeah, the reason why I just fought the boss is because, I might as well. I don't want to pick up the soul heart until I finish with the boss fight. I think I'm just getting hit because I can now. I think it's my subconscious going, fine, you earned it. Initiate the bad play. I'm not entirely sure how I'm not hitting the poop there. That was funny. In a stupid way, mind you. Well, that was unavoidable. Just die. Well, and guess what? Health ups mean something, too. And, ooh, luck up. I like that. I like that. That's very nice. Alright, so I'm gonna try to not... Oh, man, I managed to not pick it up. Sweet. Okay. I don't think I'll die. I hope I don't die. So we're trying to break, again, just like Sacred Heart, except for Godhead. And oh man, I can go into cursed rooms and not care. Man, life is good. Not being a disembodied soul is pretty sweet. Not having to worry about boss rush is also nice. This actually will be useful for us. Dangerous, yes. Useful, also. Because there we go. I am going to have to start recharging this poor machine. It has seen some shit. And I'm not kidding, either. I like how Ipecac isn't a death sentence. It's actually something I elected to take. Funny how that works. That can't be the secret room. This is just a lot of good stuff now. We don't need bombs, etc. Secret room. Secret room. There we go. Sure, I'll take health up. I walked in and took it. Well, let's get going. We've got 4 protective hearts. 3.5. But we should be able to wreck pretty much anything. Can't go to that boss rush room. Totally could. Oh. Well, now I don't know my health. Well, we can find out. Watch this. found out how much health I have, guys. Makes my life slightly easier. Pin. Oh, I got hit by a tear. Well, it's not death, so I can't really complain. Pretty fly. Ooh, I like that. I can see forever. It'd be very nice to have temperance cards out the wazoo. So that just gets me a reroll. That's a terrible plan. That is an absolutely terrible plan. Ipecac from four directions? Are you kidding me? That is signing your own death warrant with Ipecac, even as a not bad character. I haven't decided yet. That's close. Store credit just means we get the next thing free. I like no curses as a thing. I'm gonna see if I can... Well, I can recharge. Before the next, get a recharge before I use that battery. It's weird, but I like it. I've gotten back into the swing of things. It's not like, all this was impossible to truly fathom while playing as the Lost. Just one of those funny jokes of, good lord, you know, how do I do this game? How do you even play? It's a pretty solid joke. I want to clear one more room before I go to the Devil Room. Well, actually, I'm not going to be doing the Devil Room. I'm passing up the Devil Room. Because I need to break with an Angel Room. Which means, off we go. Krampus would probably be ideal. Wait. I didn't know that could happen. Oh wait, no, that's right. Because Pin was in our boss challenge room. Speed and shot speed might not be ideal. And I'm passing on it, and I'm okay with passing on those items. What I will do... Oh, that's right. I forgot. I can now see my health because I got the black candle. I kind of want sharp plug is the problem. That's okay. We'll start taking stuff. Oh, that's right. I do have a reroll in the shop. This isn't a terrible thing. Let's see what all these are. And that's an I Can See Forever pill. We'll save that for next floor, and I will reroll this, I think. Distant Admiration, that's a closer attack fly. I guess it's something I can use against things when Ipecac isn't really gonna be the right place. Tempting, but unless I had Mom's Purse, I think this is better. That's right. Just managed to stay open. Look at that. Don't care about boss rush. What's in here? That was nice. simple and easy. I'm actually gonna take the left hand for a little bit. Because I would. I don't want Guppy, but I want. Goathead. Well, this is good. I mean it, that's very good. A reroll in the Devil Room? Sure, Lemon Party. What pill is that? It's not. I can see forever, I know that. Oh, that's right. Can't fly! Health down. No particular interest in it. Well, thank you. Distant Admiration actually took care of that for me. Take tears up pills. I don't really think they help me. Don't want it, actually. Oh. Well, hello. I found option one for breaking. We've got a golden key, so. This is where it's happening. This is where the breaking is happening. I can reroll 5 books, and it's going to cost me some health. Okay. Bomb's Rotten Head. I'd love to see Scapular this 4. And I'm not kidding about that. I'd love to see Scapular this 4. Oh shoot, I cannot fly. Yeah, it was a slight issue, but not a terrible one. I'm not gonna get it better than this, so I'm just gonna. Touché, you bastard. It's a Devil Room. It's unfortunate. Sure. Alright, so, we're starting the breaking. Starting. It will be fun, I hope. I want to use this. I want to use this because I'm going to be hurting myself. I didn't touch the Necronomicon. Okay, touched everything. Gotta damage ourselves a lot, unfortunately. Alright. question is, can I make it work? I actually have to go do something before I can actually make it work. And that is pick this back up. Because I'm going to need recovery. I do want to be re-rolling that, though. There's a lot of things I want to be re-rolling here. Well, that's Isaac's heart. Kind of have to pick that up. Pyro would be good. Pyromaniac would be really good. I don't want any of the other ones, though. Oh, that's right. Isaac's heart is the thing that takes damage now. Crap, that might be a little hard to do. Shit. Good thing I didn't destroy that. All I have to say about that. Do not want to take the health down. Good stuff. It is, in fact, good stuff. However, we're going to be exhausting, it would seem, the last of our poor shop. Whew. Well, A, do that. Feel like I could get something useful out of here too. Hello. You're not the most efficient way for me to take damage. I'm looking for Pyromaniac. Wait, where did I have fire? Oh my gosh. I put out that fire. Is there more fire? Hmm. That is how one roasts one's heart on the flames. That's silly. Funny, but silly. Piggy bank would make this a lot easier. It means I wouldn't have to pull as much funds out of the shop as I'm currently going to be doing. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I mean, Isaac's Heart is one of the things I needed, so I'm not like... This run is productive either way. And I'm gonna have to spend forever. I'm probably just gonna do off-camera Azazel runs. Well, that's what you do for Steven. Well, shit. The body is the one that I need. I have had the mind and the soul. I've had the mind and the soul. I feel like rerolling the shop has a better option. This is a better option. I need to get the right things. Trying to pop him. Alright, about time to go roast our heart on an open fire again. I am going to do the terrible thing. Rerolling the shop. Because of that. Alright. Because this might just do it. Alright. Once again. Okay, so yeah, it's going to reduce the amount we have to take from there, but it's by no means going to stop it. Not entirely. I don't want to know what some of these things do. Well, when I say some of these things, I mean I don't want to know what Tiny Planet does with Ipecac. I only see death. Only see terrible, terrible, painful death. As long as we get lucky, this doesn't have to kill us. Okay, I am going to go heal. We are rich as hell, though. Oh. Well. I like that. We're at a good point to be using stuff, because woohoo. This is a terrible, terrible plan, and I love it. I'm going to try very, very hard to break right here. I've got all the things I need to try. Oh, I'm out. This is so silly. I love it. Where? Caves 1. I'm attempting a break on the Caves 1. That's really hard to do. I wonder if your luck gets high enough if the bloody penny will always pay out. I just don't want them sitting there anymore. They drive me crazy, man. So I'm just gonna keep running through them. And I can see forever is the pill I want to take to the next floor. Libra, Leo, Spider Slow, the Bean. I don't have to pick those up. So if we damage ourselves, we're gonna make more money. As long as we don't, we're basically just, if we had an infinite amount of money hanging out in the bank, if we had an infinite amount of money hanging out in the bank there, we'd be good. Unfortunately, we don't. So, yeah. Boom. We've got Scapular. Let the breaking commence. I'm not kidding. Breaking is now. Granted, we don't have an angel room. But we should have the ability to get Goathead. Unfortunately, we have to travel a decent distance. This is the one. This is probably the biggest downside. Actually, no, we totally don't. What am I talking about? I'm doing this. Oh, that's right, because I can't hurt myself. I can't hurt myself on the curse room door, because that's stupid. Sad day. I am severely entertained by cooking Isaac's heart on a fire. Severely. Like, it really, I shouldn't be this entertained. Unfortunately, I'm gonna run through a shit ton of special items. So what do I need to break right now? I mean, I've got everything I need to break. But I do need goat head. So technically that's what I should be putting my focus on right now. And then I can pick up whatever else I want for fun. So that's actually what I'm gonna go do. Let's reroll that until I get goat head. Because I need goat head. If I get goat head and an angel room on the next floor, I win, basically. Ugh, there has to be an easier way for me to hurt myself. There has to be an easier way. I could bomb myself, but that's about it. I should get sharp plug. It's worth me going and getting sharp plug now. Because then I can actually take advantage of Scapular. Actually, because I have Isaac's heart, does that mean I can infinitely reroll without giving a shit? I legitimately don't know. Well, science will be done. Even though I kind of broke Scapular there. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I'm putting as much money as I can back in the blood donation machine. We've reached that point. Actually, no, sorry. I'm rerolling the shop. Shop, I ask, I plead that you forgive me. I want that so bad, you have no idea, game. Oh gosh. So there's like a billion different things I can do right now. All of them are bad ideas. And I mean that, all of them are bad ideas. Because the real issue here is I need to make sure that I do not, I absolutely must not, hit a ton of special items. If I'm just rerolling the shop pool, the special items I can hit are limited. To, I believe, actually just the stopwatch. Which is fine by me. Stopwatch I can hit as much as I want. Won't care. Doesn't matter. It's only one. If I start rerolling the normal item pool, I can hit a whole bunch, which is something I really don't want to do. The level of stupid here is hilarious. There we go. Oh no. Oh no. I'm hitting the space bar. I realize you can't tell. But I can't hurt myself. I can't. I cannot hurt myself. So, therefore, I can't use the sharp plug. That's so mean. Don't get me wrong, it makes sense, but oh, that's so mean. The cruelty. The cruelty. Just leaving every single time Scapular triggers is a good plan. I find that interesting because you can totally do that with other things. It's weird. So many good items I'm going to go through here. I'm going to eat through a big chunk of the Devil Worm Pool is probably the biggest issue. Every time I trigger Scapular. Just for safety's sake. There's a time cost involved here, but overall, it'll be worth it. And it'll technically count as breaking the game. If I could only guarantee that I could get the D20, it'd be nice. But unfortunately, with this being so far away, it's kind of one of those things. We're just gonna keep going. Goathead will be mine eventually. It will just take some time. Taking my hands entirely off of the firing keys because I do not want to accidentally fire Ipecac and kill myself. Dead cat. I can't actually become Guppy without picking up another cat item, so... Travel time makes you wish you had some sort of speed up item. Oh, I mean, I have Ipecac, so I really can't complain too hard. Wait, how much does Ipecac actually hurt me for? I'm being stupid. I can do this the easy way, and I'm making it hard because I have Scapular. Want to see that stuff. Just give me Goathead. I'm just moving back and forth between rooms to be excessive. Be very safe. So silly. Looking for a way to damage myself. I do still have to kind of be careful. I have triggered Scapular. Every single time I trigger Scapular, I'm just gonna leave the room for safety's sake. You can't convince me that there is no Guppy's tail in here. There's no goat head. Alright, so goat head accomplished. Question is, what do I do with this? I keep making these horrible mistakes. I can do this, but this is stupid and annoying. This is absolutely silly, and it's because I took the mushroom. Or not the mushroom, the onion. Yeah, sure, I'll take a little haunt. Alright, now comes the part of the game where I don't know what I do. Now comes the part of the game where we try and make this work. Alright, I have to not take deals with the devil, which I'll get every floor, so all I need is one angel room and I make this a thing, and this happens. This is so silly. I should just be roasting the heart. I don't really want that. I don't want to reroll into too many special items. Like last time. It is silly that this works as well as it does. Sure, I'll take anemic. It's something I can take. So I don't need soul hearts, don't need anything. Oh, this is dumb. I love it. I absolutely love it. So, we officially broke on caves too. I could have broken a lot harder, but I'm not for safety reasons. This is basically the logic behind that. What was this? Yeah. Nope. Don't take any of those. Game. The game is now find boss, or find the boss. If I manage to get myself killed, I'll be impressed. I actually don't know how likely it is that I get myself killed. And obviously, I can hurt myself. It's still very possible. Crazy thing is, I don't actually want... Sorry, I'm thinking as I'm shooting here. Oh, I found a mushroom, which is speed and... Oh, it's range up. Well, shit. The speed I can... I like, though. See? There's always a get me. Every time. By dropping things that can then give me health, I've... reached a level of immortality previously unbeknownst to the world. It's not true immortality, but I do not want to go to item rooms. I actually don't, because special items, seeing one special item makes it infinitely harder. I will be rerolling breakfasts. Alright. Boss. Not the boss. I'm gonna check it out. I'd say this is a pretty solid run in terms of concept. Very nice. Boss. That actually was entirely a mistake. Oh gosh. I forgot I'm toting around Isaac's heart. And Isaac's heart is what was getting hit. There we go. We've got the game. The game's in our clutches. See, I do have to not die. This is why we have scapular. Every time you trigger scapular, you always leave and come back. Just for safety's sake. Shit, it's the body. I needed the body. It's one of the few items I needed, so I'm taking it. Yes, it means this will take longer, but how long is it gonna take, really? Are you fracking kidding me? It threw Polyphemus at us. That's a special item from the item pool. You're a dick, game. It doesn't want to give us Godhead. Okay, I already had triggered Scapular. I didn't leave, which is my bad. Right, there's another Angel Room item. We'll get it, by golly. Come on, cook the heart. High Nod Leaf. That item that we would have very much wanted. Just gonna keep going. I probably shouldn't have taken the body, I could have acquired it other ways, but this breaking run is designed to do just that, break and be self-sustaining and get us everything else except Steven, and then we start doing Steven things. By doing Steven things, I mean we pick Azazel until we kill Steven and get... Yeah, it's not pretty, but... I somehow triggered Scapular in there, so... I didn't remember triggering Scapular, but I did. Okay, that's triggering Scapular right there, so out and back in. We're gonna go through every item in this game. Every single one. The only way you're gonna stop me is by putting Steven there. That is the only way, game. And I don't think you've got the balls to put Steven on that pedestal. Because you know that Steven's harder to get. You know that Steven is harder to get than Godhead. I do like this combo. Just get that scapular back. We triggered it, so we go back out. Because I'm trying to not pick everything up. Doop-a-doo. I really wish that, I really wish that sharp plug worked. I did not realize that that was going to be a problem. (Gasps) Game. The game is, this is the game going, pretty please no. You weren't supposed to get it just now. And this is me going, I don't care, game. This one is gonna be hard for me to get give up. Like, breakfasting this is gonna take a good long time. Come on, Isaac's heart. I know you're trying, game. You're trying very hard to not give this to me. I'm telling you, it's happening. I dare you to give me the D20 game. I freaking dare you. Oh, please tell me the game hasn't learned its lesson. I'm trying to just trigger the scapular to leave the extra coins laying around. It'll be helpful for later. Oh, I still need one more tick. As long as there's coins somewhere on the ground and there's some form of recovery somewhere, using the scapular... Game. Give up, game. If I accidentally don't leave the room when scapular triggers, for whatever reason, I don't notice it, who knows. Various reasons, right? Having a half-red heart of recovery somewhere is critical. You know me, game. You know what items I like, and you're throwing them at me. But I have something in mind. I took the body. You know you're gonna have to give me more than that, game. Oh, right. Not done yet. Minus his touch. Yeah, that's a good item. I guess I do still need the D100. You asked for it, game. Not me. Thing. I need to not put out the other fire. Yep. We've already seen blank card. Oh, I made a grave mistake. Yep, I rerolled my trinket. I rerolled it, which is very bad. Alright. That was very unfortunate. But I can I can fix this, I think. I've got scapulars, so I'm still okay. It'll take longer, is basically all that means. Well, that's right. I don't have another pedestal item unless I reroll the boss item into a use item. That's no easy task. Unless this is a use item. I could reroll this into a use item. Oh, it is a use item, so... I've got a place for the D20 to hang out. Well, this is a use item that I can use in there, I believe. Caves 2 gives 2 boss room items, I think. Well, goddammit. 1, I guess. Okay. I got some more items in there. That's what I really wanted more than anything else. Don't really care about the moon card. Alright, so we got safe havens for those, which is nice. It's a thing. Alright, now I just gotta do the thing. And this is gonna take some time. Because scapular. I have to rely on scapular now. Why I wish I didn't have Isaac's hair right now. It's okay. This is another time will tell thing. I could continue to D20 the crap out of this. Blood rites. So blood rites you can do stupid shit with because your body's immune. Game knows how to please. Those are both item room items, despite the fact that they look like they are also devil room items. Don't tell me we're in devil room items, because that'd be weird. Mr. Mega? Look, game. Just surrender. Hoo-hoo-hoo, game. Game, you know I want Cricket's head. You also know I'm not that easy, game. You know that once I set my mind to it, you're gonna have to breakfast this game before I stop. It's the only thing that's ever made me give up. Yes, we are eating through every item room pool. The only difference is that the angel room pool is an option as well. Continue. One day I'll have to do a breaking run where a specific item isn't my goal. Because then I could get some really ridiculous combo stuff. Pills! What kind of pill you got for me? It's kind of a whatever thing. Once again, my fingers are off the fire keys, so I don't actually put out that fire. Technology and Ghost Baby. Strange Attractor and Luck Foot. Just because I liked the Luck Up pill doesn't mean I want the Luck Foot game. I know that's hard for you to comprehend. Ooh. Undefined is fun, but I don't actually want to use it because I already have an Angel Room right here. Double Shot. Game. The game is doing a good job of tempting me. I can't deny that. I would want so many of these things. Maggie's Bow is actually really tempting because it wouldn't let me recover from this really, really well. Money equals power. Yes, Gabe, I do in fact have a lot of money. I so wish that worked. So, the thing is, there's like 300 items. How long do you think it'll take to reroll 190 times? It might be worth getting the D20. The danger of the D20 is that a bomb puts out that fire. Also, there's no guaranteeing that they're gonna be items. That's the other downside. There's no guaranteeing that we will get chests with items in them. Two is what I expected us to be able to do. It was the best I expected us to be able to do. See, now I'm wondering how Ipecac and Rubber Cement act together. Look. I'm not saying Godhead's happening. I'm just saying God's had a breakfast. If you defeat me, game, I'll be sad. That will only make me redouble my efforts in the future. If you really want to stop me from doing this, you'll give me what I want. Oh, game. So the game knows that I would very much like Pyromaniac, because I could heal myself with it. But I'm saying no to it for a couple reasons. One, because when I took the onion, sad onion that gave us piercing and spectral, or rotten onion is what it's called, I made it so I couldn't shoot the wall right in front of me. Because that would be one way of doing this, is if I could have healed myself with that. Oh, forget me now. I'm a little curious about... That's terrifying. I just want that to be known, that is goddamn terrifying. Shitty soy milk. Soy milk Ipecac sounds terrifying as well. D4. Only problem is D4 would reroll the habit. I'm tempted to keep it. But I'll be getting the D100 soon enough. Hopefully. Yeah, I'm going in and out of the room more than I need to. It really is just a precaution sort of thing. Like, sometimes they go, wait, did I really? I just want to be sure. Better safe than sorry. I could always use that Eternal Heart or some of the Soul Hearts that are out there to prevent myself from dying if I accidentally don't use Scapular right. Oh, Gabe, I'm yawning. But guess what? This uses one hand and three fingers. Four fingers, I guess. My pinky's having a fun time doing jack shit. So I'm pretty sure I'll be okay with doing this. For a while. Sorry, not quite it. Alright, Bob's Brain and Epic Fetus. Joke's on you, game. I don't need Epic Fetus anymore. It's showing me all the special items. That's the one problem, though. Pyromaniac special. Epic Fetus special. Pyromaniac is what I meant. I don't know if I said Pyro or Pyromaniac. I kind of want a D20. This is going to be pretty darn repetitive, if it hasn't been already. There's Dr. Fetus, another special item. I think the game's really going to make me do this. Listen, game, I have the patience of a saint when it comes to getting Godhead. You've seen me sit at this computer for 6 hours. For Sacred Heart. Oh, hey there, D100. You're coming with me, D100. D100 rerolls like fracking everything, and I'm not joking. We picked it up. We're gonna go ahead and drop it here. Yeah, I don't want a D20 just yet. Until we breakfast the game, I don't want a D20. I'm pretty sure the D100 is a special item. So we're on the right track. Unfortunately, Little Brimstone is as well. Alright, well. So be it, game. You have incurred my wrath, and I shall end you. So using the D100 now is basically suicide, because the D100 will basically roll all of our items into breakfast. So that's a thing. Darn it. Here's the problem. Because it is a problem. I don't need a Joker card. Yes, I do. These are not guaranteed to have items, and in fact, chances that they have items are still fairly small. No. Oh, well, hello, Fate and Tammy's head. Neither of which I'm going to actually open, or... There's a troll bomb in there. I forgot about that. It means that I need to reroll immediately. Again, a troll bomb. It's staying. Okay, so I got rid of it. Thank goodness. Kinda want that trinket. It'll just make this slightly faster. I already used scapular in this room. Unfortunately, it's going to be a little difficult to do what I'd like to do. Shit. Luckily, that's not a like actual pickup. All right, so looks like bombing it is. Yeah, this is gonna take forever now. This is very unfortunate. Luckily, that's kind of close. As I said, though, the problem is our chance of getting items here is kind of low. So the question is, what do we do? I can't reroll just four of them. I've made a mistake. Luckily, that mistake is fixable. Getting high luck pills might help for chests. I'll be honest, I'm not entirely confident. Okay. Just gonna keep going. Thank you. Shoot. I don't know why I did that. It was a reflex thing. Taking hand off again. Because that's as close as I'm going to get. What a way to go. Silly me, taking damage I don't need to. If I see Bloody Penny again, I might just keep using it until I find a Joker card. It's a lot of red chests. Ooh. Dang it. I opened a breakfast for a breakfast. We're building up some breakfasts here. Oh shit, there's a health down pill somewhere in this rotation. Oh, I'm holding on to it. That's actually very good because I'm going to need it. We're slowly building up. We're slowly building up. I need to be really careful though. I need to find more health down pills. Like, I really do. Health up pills are really dangerous right now. Your health up is just dangerous. Taking health down pills is basically just a buffer against accidentally picking up breakfasts. Alright. I did pick up a lot of stuff right there, so. Shoot, why did I keep doing that? Alright. Forgetting about scapular is dangerous. As long as it keeps coming up breakfast, we're actually going to run out of items in there because I can't hurt myself effectively. I can, but certainly not as easy as it is to do here. That's what I needed to do. I can only support maybe one or two more breakfasts is reasonable. I just like running around fires. That's the summary of this run. Shoot. That was just bad there. That's all that was. Burn, fire, burn. Oi, okay, so we're an hour and 16 minutes into this run, and on Caves 2, is that what we're on right now? That's both amazing and terrible. Yeah, we're on the Caves 2. We're breaking on the Caves 2! Yep, not gonna go for those. Might go for this one though. Alright, oh man, I picked up a bunch of hearts. Rolling, 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 yeah! Roll, roll, roll. Anyway. Set a health down, so I can see forever. I'm surprised we're not at 99 keys. I guess I'm better at avoiding picking those up. I do need to be very careful about my health, though. Just want to be back at an even number of ticks. So it's a one-off reroll. So, you know, why not? Sort of thing. Man. Oh, I have Burnt Penny. I actually do not want Burnt Penny. Burnt Penny is bad for me. Because of that troll bomb that just dropped. Don't do that, game. Game's just trying to mess with me. By moving where that is. See? Just moving around. Just kinda like, yeah, what up? It might be time to start re-rolling. We've got 13. Unlucky 13, so I'd like to get a few more. Just a little bit. Getting to 15 would be ideal. Let's just put a number on it. I'd like 15. Well, it's not happening this time. Damn it. Okay, now I'm in danger again. Now I need to be careful with my health. Told you, man, breakfast shit's dangerous. Need a health down. There are 3 health down pills. Gorgeous. Never thought you'd hear that, did you? Health down pills being nice. Black up pills also good, but those are always good, so. Alright. Now that I have Scapular back in action. So we're actually down now to 12. Because I was dumb and picked one up. 3, 3, 3, 3, yeah, we're at 12. I wanted to get to 15. Don't know if that's going to happen. Just like to have that full spirit heart just in case. I think we'll give it 2 or 3 more rerolls with the d20. Alright, we're back up to 13. Wigworm! There we go, 999. There we go. You definitely don't want to leave yourself. Definitely don't want to leave yourself at one heart. There we go. If I ever need it, i.e., when I need it in the future, I'll have it. So very, very careful. So very, very careful. Alright. Obviously I don't need either of those right now, but... That's right, I needed to go in. And bam, scapularized. Yeah, we're running kind of low on just stuff in there. So we're going to do one more reroll. Almost killed my scapular there because I'm that smart. This will be the last one. Maybe I'll cards against. Going cards against humanity is risky in any situation. But here we go. Time to go fetch the D6 from its hidey hole. I guess it's not really a hidey hole right now. I will be taking the D6 with me at the end of this floor, regardless of how this ends. Actually, didn't have to go in there. I had the perfect amount of health to start that off. Game, the demand is mine. Obey it or fall. That's right, we're doing this. Just because this is going to be easier. Just triggering scapular less. I have to sneeze. Oh, but it's not going to let me sneeze. Oh, I blame the game. That is correct. I am blaming the game for my desire to sneeze and subsequent non-actual sneezing. But there's Sacred Heart. I'm not gonna not take it. Just seeing it increases your special counter, so it doesn't matter. Unfortunate. I mean, the damage is real. So now we're trying to find Godhead. Ironic that it gave us Sacred Heart first. Excuse me. Game, you are a cruel mistress. And this is gonna take a while, cause I'm pretty sure special counter's at max right now. Yeah, if I can't D20 on the last four, there's really no point in finishing this run. By the way, I can't. So there's no point in finishing this run. I either quit... or I go for Godhead. Until I get it. Which could take an undetermined amount of time. Or it could happen right now. It's really up to the game. And how long it thinks my patience will last. We haven't seen all the special items. But we've seen a damn good number of them. We've definitely seen as many as the last time we tried a run like this. And I say that because we may not have seen Brimstone, but we have certainly seen more because we have seen the D100. That said, if we get Isaac's Heart out of this, as well as the D100, I'm willing to call this a successful run, and I might just call it here. Because breakfasting is nice and all, but it gets excessive. And the episode's actually still within reasonable boundaries. We will have to immediately proceed to crush everything else in the game, like, as immediately as possible. But that can be arranged, and I don't really care. Thing is, we're not actually all that powerful. Actually, like, we're not actually all that powerful. We're strong for the sheer fact that we have Ipecac, and I guess Sacred Heart now. How many more rolls? I'm gonna give it 10 more rolls. I think it's important to put limits on it. And I'm going to count. 10 more rolls. 1. 2. Oopsie. Three. 4.5. 6. Seven. Eight. 2 more. 9. 10. Well, that's 10 rerolls, and that's as far as I said I was gonna go. Am I keeping the D6? Or what? What am I gonna do with this one? I think I'm keeping the D6. And because I just kind of let him reroll one more time. Oh, I had to try. I had to try. You can't blame me. Whatever, man. We're just going to end this run. God, I'm still on Necropolis 1. That's both terrifying and sad. It homes in a very creepy and scary way. The crate dancers just bomb through doors. I very well might just end up killing myself on accident this run. They're not actually really killing stuff that fast, because I turned down a whole bunch of items. Like, a whole bunch of items. This will be breakfast. Just feel that's worth noting. But there's no particular reason why I'm keeping the D6. Hey, breakfast! Just because I was stupid. Oh gosh, when did I get Bobby Bombs? Seriously, I didn't think I picked Bobby Bombs up. Oh, I guess... really? That's interesting. So, another interesting thing to notice is, I can play this forever, because Isaac's heart is not touching it. Which means if I break this to get the IV bag, I just keep the IV bag, and whenever I'm hurt, I just use it, and it'll spit coins out like this. Oh, well, that's unfortunate. And then eventually I'd get this. Hi, breakfast. Isaac's heart's really rough, actually. Gosh, I still have stuff in here, like... whatever, man. Yeah, as I said, right now, just really not that strong. Breaking does not necessarily mean strong, but little haunt's gonna help out a lot, I think. Look at all those rerolls I got. It's gorgeous. You and me have something very similar, Mask of Infamy. No, I'm Guppy. Damage up? I don't know. Because I don't care if I get Angel Rooms anymore. Getting an Angel Room with it in there would have just been super unlikely. Look at all these no fucks I give. Nah, whatever. Wow. Funny how that works. Those flies do horrendous damage because I, of course, do horrendous damage. Finishing runs for the lulz is kind of strange. Oh, that's right, I'm Guppy, so I can fly. Silly me. Forgot I could fly. Man, Lil Haunt. Plus, I guess it was probably the flies, actually. I thought Lil Haunt was doing tons of damage. Sorry, buddy. I was hoping it was you. Okay. What does that do? Not much. Not what I wanted to do, is the answer to the question. Breakfast. It's kind of funny how the shop pool isn't empty. Nor the devil room pool. But it's also kind of cool. Actually, I could have rerolled everything with the D100 into devil room items. Look, stop it. Starter deck's okay, but... sure, we'll do that. I guess this is our last shop, so whatever. I've already seen Hive Mind, so it doesn't change anything. And off we go. One more legitimate devil room, which is on this floor. Interesting how it is targeting. It was targeting the heart, not me. I find that interesting. The shadows are centered over the heart, not over my body. Nope. Don't even care enough. I guess I do need some money. Just spend money at the ass like it was... I don't know. Is that my second contract from below? I feel like it is. I don't care enough. I'll just take it. I That's right, if you poison them, they don't split any further. Kind of fun. Give me something cool. Give me something cool. You can do it. Give me something cool. It's not cool. Give me something cool. I have no idea what I'm expecting him to give me. Trinket? A trinket? Fine. You're dead to me. Woohoo, money. Have to be injured before that's relevant. Alright. Another double key room. Floor is like all items on the floor. It's not useful to me. It's confused. It started spawning things off wave. So I actually have to go down because I took the negative like a fool. Now let's do this. Not what I wanted. You're not my real dad. I really don't care if I lose this run. Dead end. Just gonna keep exploring Shoal until eventually we find that which we are looking for. Problem solved. This is a long enough path that I would believe. That's right, I'm starting to take breakfasts. Because I'm hurting myself enough. Dead. Interesting. I always find it weird that the chests can be different. Yeah, paralysis pill, just what I wanted. How did you know what I wanted for Christmas? I traded a lot of health for the devil, so this isn't, like, completely unreasonable. Woohoo, off we go. Into the wild blue yonder. Breakfast. Oh, sweet. Yeah, fuck it. Oh, gosh. I'm Brimstone Guppy. Breakfast out of red chests is stupid. Breakfast out of red chests is stupid. Breakfasts out of chests is stupid. I guess those didn't come out of red chests, so it's okay. It doesn't really matter anymore. If I lose this run, I will be impressed. I mean, we've got stupid damage, we've got homing. I love that. That's so broken. It's delicious. When you add the swarm of flies that is just broken with everything, it just makes it better. Remember, if you take enough breakfasts... Oh. So many flies spawn. That's the biggest strength of this, is just the number of flies that spawn is stupid. You can see the giant... Well, you can see just the stream of them. Hi, Haunt. Revenge is a bitch! I'm going to open them, because reasons. Oh yeah, check it. Got sent to the devil room. Alright, let's wreck a fool. And done. Thank you guys for watching this episode. I really appreciate it. We got some pretty decent progress made, and I'm just glad to be playing characters that have health again, let's be honest. I hope you enjoyed the episode. I hope you learned something, and I will see you next time.